Welcome to our channel. In this video, we are going to talk about the top Christmas destinations in the world. So before starting, please like this video, and subscribe to our channel for future updates. What is there not to like about the holidays? Festive decorations, the spirit of giving, feel-good movies, and a plethora of gifts and the ideal excuse to spend it away from home, whether relaxing on a pristine beach in the Caribbean or warming the spirit with glühwein at a Christmas market in Europe and where burdensome responsibilities, from preparing feasts to decorating trees, are essentially non-existent. There are many fantastic places to enjoy quiet, relaxation, and refuge during the closing days of 2021, with much of the world open to vaccinated Americans. Whether you're looking for a relaxing weekend in New England by a crackling fire or the festive splendor of medieval chateau in France's Loire Valley, these are the greatest places to visit during the holidays. 10. Ascot, England. Ascot may be most known for the royal family's favorite yearly horse race, but it also has its attractions in the winter, particularly at the vast and picturesque Cowarth Park. With dozens of fireplaces, snug corners, and magnificent Christmas decorations, it's everything you'd imagine in an English countryside manor. A champagne afternoon tea with a local choir singing carols, a viewing of the Queen's televised Christmas Day address, card-making workshops, and many a multi-course feast are among the special on-site holiday festivities. Plus, if you want to add a day of culture and shopping to your agenda, the 22-suite resort is less than an hour from London. 9. Loire Valley, France. When it comes to Christmas decorations and holiday celebrations, seven of France's most spectacular chateaux in the Loire Valley spare no money. Each is decorated in a distinct theme. For example, Chateau Royal d'Amboise will have a white Christmas, while Chateau de Villandry will create a winter garden with decorative cabbage and leeks, boxwood lace and lime trees, and brims with history, character, and extremely Instagrammable finery. When it comes to lodging, the 80-acre hotel Chateau du Grand Lucé, which was built in 1764 for Baron Jacques Pinault de Vienna, a close confidant of King Louis XV, and now has only 17 rooms, each exquisitely decorated with de Gournay and Pierre Frey wallpaper, plus 3 centuries worth of art and antiques, is a great choice. 8. Litchfield County, Connecticut. From Diane von Furstenberg to Wes Gordon and Paul Arnhold, New York's most fashionable set retreats to Tony but low-key Litchfield County in rural Connecticut. Follow in the footsteps of Alain Ducasse and Daniel Boulud and spend a bucolic New England vacation at Wynvian Farm, a relais and chateau property with 19 rooms, all with a wood-burning fireplace, and a star chef, Chris Eddy, a protege of Alain Ducasse and Daniel Boulud. You can go snowshoeing or cross-country skiing if there is enough snow, while the youngsters compete in a snowman-building contest. Then cook s'mores and drink peppermint schnapps hot chocolate around the fire pit. 7. Danube River. The famed Christmas markets that pop up in various cities around Central Europe, Germany, Hungary, Slovakia, and Austria, are legendary, and due to Uniwald, you can enjoy them all in one spectacular Danube River trip. Passau, Salzburg, Vienna, Bratislava, and Budapest are among the cities on the company's 8-day Danube Holiday Markets Tour. There will be spiced wine tastings, concert outings, a cruise in the Wachau Valley, a UNESCO World Heritage Site, and museum tours, in addition to the many, many shopping excursions. Do yourself a favor and bring extra luggage. 6. County Mayo, Ireland. Spend the holidays at Ashford Castle, an 800-year-old property that was formerly the home of the Guinness family, only for the spectacular Christmas decorations. There are a variety of resort activities to sign up for, including falconry, boat cruises, clay shooting, archery, and horseback riding, to mention a few. What's the best part? End your day in one of Ashford Castle's 83 rooms, each of which is beautifully designed with plush fabrics and furnishings, antiques, and considerate modern conveniences. 5. Bluffton, South Carolina. Starting on December 3rd, the spacious Montage Palmetto Bluff gets into the Christmas mood early, enabling visitors to this Lowcountry refuge the whole month to indulge in festive events. Afternoon tea with ballet performances of Nutcracker excerpts, holiday wreath-making lessons, and gatherings with hot chocolate and cider are all on the agenda. Reindeer activities, Santa's sleigh, tram excursions, and letter-writing workshops will keep the kids entertained. Splurge on one of the signature residences, which will be fully decked with a Christmas tree and festive wreaths, to properly reproduce the home away from home feel. 4. Anguilla. Anguilla offers a different kind of white Christmas, with beautiful sand as fine as silk in place of snow. And getting to this Caribbean island will be easier than ever before. On December 11th, American Airlines will begin direct flights from Miami. Stay at the Belmond Hotel Cap Giuluca, where each room is a freestanding villa located on the beach. Tennis, sailing, eggnog and s'mores, wine, and rum tastings, family volleyball games, and a choir concert on Christmas Eve are just a few of the activities available. 3. Paris, France. Paris is a great romantic city at any time of year, but around Christmas, it is even more spectacular, with thousands upon thousands of glittering lights adorning the streets, squares, and storefronts. Along the Champs-Élysées, people enjoy perusing the kiosks selling gifts, crafts, and an endless array of delicious and drinkable treats. The Avenue of Trees, gleaming in their holiday finery, with the Arc de Triomphe at one end and a massive Ferris wheel at the other, is quite breathtaking. There's a distinct sense of celebration in the air. Soak it all up with a glass of mulled cider. Another favorite place, the Place du Tertre in Montmartre, is a particularly attractive scene at night with the Christmas lights gently swaying in the breeze, despite being a tourist trap where artists display their paintings of Paris or try to persuade you to have your portrait drawn. Along Boulevard Haussmann, shopaholics will enjoy exploring the stylish department stores that vie for the best seasonal displays each year. Don't miss Galeries Lafayette Indiana particular, its spellbinding Art Nouveau stained glass dome sitting atop three tiers of exquisite balconies, dating back to 1912. And each year there is a different Christmas display here. Next door, Printemps gives it a run for its money with another stunning stained glass dome and plenty of Christmas bling. 2. Bruges, Belgium. Bruges is without a doubt one of Europe's fairy tale towns, and as Christmas is also a time of fairy tales, you won't be able to find a better holiday location than Bruges at that time of year. You may wander through the UNESCO World Heritage medieval old town of Bruges, viewing the most important sites, and observe horse carriages going down lovely cobblestone streets, medieval buildings in excellent condition, with the majority of traffic noise coming from cycling rings rather than cars. The atmosphere of Bruges is reminiscent of scenes from A Christmas Story, especially at night when the streets are nearly deserted and important landmarks are illuminated. Around Christmastime, Bruges is frequently blanketed in snow, making wandering between the canals and the magnificent bridges all the more enjoyable. When you're tired of strolling in the often cold weather around Christmas, warm yourself in candlelit bars with world-famous Belgian chocolate or, if you prefer, a pint of some of the world's most well-known beer. 1. Vermont, USA. Vermont is a wonderful spot to visit over the Christmas season. When you see a postcard of a snowy Christmas village decked out for the holidays, you're likely looking at a picture of Vermont. With little villages, steepled churches, and snow, this wintry New England wonderland is as charming as you'd expect. From skiing, sledding, snowboarding, and ice skating to snowshoeing, snowmobiling, and more, there's plenty of winter fun to be experienced. Vermont is also recognized for its delectable native cuisine. You can sit down for a substantial lunch next to a crackling fire after spending time enjoying a winter day. Vermont is a traditional Christmas destination. So that's it for today. What do you think of our video? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video and would like to hear more from us, please subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications before you go. Thank you so much for watching us.